But
if one draws hand and has an accident and kills someone, you know, you're responsible. So you're part of this protest. And fatigue is the biggest killer on the road. So I want you to really have a think of what you're doing here now. If something happens to any of these trucks, you're here, you're in control of all these protesters, excuse me, you're here to set it up, you're the brain behind it. And with the chain of responsibility, you are at the end of the chain. Because I own a few trucks, if one of my guys have an accident, I'm going to have you and Harry, name, your photo, film, the whole shooting match now, because the game's over. Because the police are right on us about the team, and you guys cause them. The only reason why these guys are stuck here for 12 hours, because you've got this road blocked off over here. So you really want to have a think of your game plan. So you've been warned. Now you've had the road blocked since 5 o'clock this morning. So see that guy here? He's running out of hours. And when the police get here, that's the issue we're going to go down. So you have a think about with your brain trust. Because you're responsible. You, Harriet, and the other ring leaders. You can't hide. The game's over. Richard. Yep. Because all these transporters now, we're under fatigue management, the whole shoot match. And your legal obligation, they let us go. So we've got our heads do more than swivel. Don't worry about that.